Hello friend, today we are going to learn arithmetic method. Step first, find the difference between two numbers in first column and write this difference omitting the sign below the second column. Step second, find the difference between two numbers in second column and write the difference omitting sign below the first column. Step third, find the difference between two numbers in first row and write the difference omitting sign below the second row. Step fourth, find the difference between two numbers in second row and write this difference omitting the sign below the first row. And step 5, check the sum of oddment of both the player are same, means difference between row and difference between column, and addition of this difference row and column, column is same. Step 6, the optimal strategy of the player is obtained by dividing the oddment by sum of oddment. And step 7, value of gain, phi is equal to a11 into x plus a21 into 1 minus x. This is the algorithm of arithmetic method. Then we see the example. Example is given as the player. Example is given player A, player B, and matrix is given as 10, 4, 7, 2. First write the given matrix. Player A is A1, A2, strategy B1, B2 for player B, 10, 4, 7, 8. First step of algorithm is find the difference between first column. Two elements are 10 and 7, difference between 3. And omitting sign, here sign is positive. Therefore, write this difference into second column. Here write 3. Then second column element is 4, 8, difference between these two is minus 4, and omitting the sign, write this first column. Step third, in first row, element is 10, 4, and difference between these two is 6, and write the difference in second row, here 6. Second row, element is 7, 8. And difference between two element is minus 1, and omitting sign, write this in row first. Then sum of oddment of player A and player B. Here player B is 4 plus 3, 7, and player A is 1 plus 6, 7. That means sum of oddment is 7. This is our 7. This is the step 5. And step 6, write the oddment divided by sum of oddment. Here oddment is 4 and sum of oddment is 7. Therefore 4 by 7, here 3, 3 by 7, here in row 1, 1 by 7, and here 6, and 6 by 7. Then value of gain, formula is written as V is equal to A11 into X plus A21 into 1 minus X. A11 means first row, first element, that is 10. Here write 10. X means strategy for A1, 1 by 7, plus A21, here 21 is 7, therefore 7, and strategy for A2 is 6 by 7, or 1 minus X, 1 minus 1 by 7 is 6 by 7, and multiply and addition of this is 52 by 7, therefore value of game is 52 by 7. Then we say the game without saddle point means mixed strategy is used. Then write the payoff matrix is player A and player B, A11, A12, A21, A22. Then the optimal mixed strategy is for player A, SA is equal to A1, A2, and probability is P1, P2. P2, and 50% is win the game and 50% lost the game. Therefore, P1 plus P2 is equal to 1. P1 plus P2 is equal to 1. Therefore, the optimal strategy for player B is B1, B2, and probability is Q1, Q2. 50%, 50% gain, 50% loss. Therefore, Q1 plus Q2 is equal to 1. Therefore, probability of player A, P1, is equal to use the formula A22 minus A21 divided by cross multiplication of this matrix A11 plus A22 minus A21 plus A12. This is the value of P1, and P2 is find 1 minus P1. Same formula for Q1. In Q1, A22 minus A12, and denominator is same, A11 plus A22 minus A21 plus A12. In Q1, write the column, and in P1, write the row. Then value of gain, V is equal to A11 into A22 minus A12 into A21 upon A11 plus A22 minus A12 plus A21. This is the value of gain. These three formulas, P1, Q1 and V, and we find the strategy for player A, strategy for player B, and game value V. Then we see the example for this mixed strategy. Find the optimal strategy and the game value of the following payoff matrix. Matrix is given as player A, player B, and matrix is 5-1-3-4. In this matrix, find the solution. First, write the given payoff matrix. First, write the given payoff matrix. (5-1-3-4). This is player A, and this is player B. Then find maximum and minimax. Here minimum element of first row is 1 and second is 3. Then write this maximum is 3. Here maximum element is 5-4 and minimum of this 4. Maximum is 3 and minimax is 4. Means maximum is not equal to minimax, therefore the game has not saddle point. If game is not saddle point, then we use this mixed strategy method. For this, the first write the optimal strategy. For player A and player B. The optimal strategy for player A is A1, A2, P1, P2, and P1 plus P2 is equal to 1. And optimal strategy for player B is B1, B2, and probability is Q1, Q2. And Q1 plus Q2 is equal to 1. Then find the value of P1. We know the formula for P1 is A22 minus A21 upon A11 plus A22 minus A12 plus A21. In this problem, A22 is equal to 4 and A21 is equal to minus 3 and A11 is 5 plus 4, A22 is equal to 4, then 1 plus 3, that is equal to 4 minus 3 is 1, and 5 plus 4, 9 minus 4, that is equal to 1 by 5. Then P2 is equal to 1 minus P1, that is 1 minus 1 upon 5 is equal to 4 by 5. This is the value of P2, means optimal strategy for A is equal to A1, A2, that is P1 is equal to 1 by 5 and P2 is equal to 4 by 5. Then the formula for Q1 is equal to A22 minus A12 upon same value A11 plus A22 minus A12 plus A21. Here in this problem A22 is equal to same 4 and A12 is equal to 1 and denominator is same 5, then value is 3 by 5. Then Q2, this is the value of Q1. Q1 is equal to 3 by 5. Then Q2 is equal to 1 minus Q1, means 1 minus 3 by 5 is equal to 2 by 5. Then optimal strategy for player B is B1, P2 is 2 by 5, 3 by 5, 2 by 5. Therefore, now the value of game V will be V is equal to A11, A22, this is formula, minus A12, A21 upon A11 plus A22 minus A12 plus A21. Here A11 is 5 and A22 is 4. Therefore 4 multiplied by 5, 20 minus A12 is 1, 3. Here 1 and 3. 1 multiplied by 3 is 3 upon 5. And this is equal to 17 by 5, means V is equal to 17 by 5. Therefore, then last write the answer. Strategy for player A, SA is equal to, here given as A1, A2, 1 by 5, 4 by 5. And SB is equal to B1, B2, that is 3 by 5. 2 by 5 and value of game V is equal to 17 by 5. This is the value of game. Then we see the next again one example. Example second, the given payoff matrix is player A and player B. Here 6 minus 3 minus 3 0. In given payoff matrix is has no saddle point, means first find the maximum and minimax, minimum minus 3 minus 3 anyone. Here maximum 6 0 0 means maximum is equal to minus 3 and minimax is equal to 0. Therefore, no saddle point. No saddle point mixed strategy is used. Then by mixed strategy, first write the optimal strategy. The optimal strategy for player A and B is written first. That is optimal strategy. For player A, SA is equal to A1, A2, P1, P2. And optimal strategy for player B is B1, B2, Q1, Q2. And this P1 plus P2 is equal to 1, means 50% win, 50% loss. And Q1, Q2 is equal to 1. Then first find the value of P1. P1, write the formula for P1. P1 is equal to A22 minus A21 upon A11 plus A22 minus A12 plus A21. Here A22 is equal to 0 minus 0 minus A21. Here A21 means minus 3, minus of minus 3. Then A11 plus A22, A11 plus A22 is 6, minus 3 means 3 by 6 plus minus minus 6 minus minus plus 6 is 3 by 12. 3 by 12 is 1 by 4. That is the value of P1. And P2 is equal to 1 minus P1. That is 1 minus P1 is 1 minus 1 by 4. That is equal to 3 by 4. Therefore, optimal strategy for player A is A1, A2. That is A1 is equal to 1 by, P1 is equal to 1 by 4. P2 is equal to 3 by 4. That is, then find the Q1. Q1, write the formula A22 minus A12 and 11 plus A11 plus A22 minus A12 plus A21. Here denominator is same, 12, and A22 means 0, 0 or minus 0 minus of minus 3 means same. 3 by 12 means 3 by 12 means 1 by 4, and Q2 is same, 3 by 4. Therefore, a strategy for player B is B1, B2, that is 1 by 4 and 3 by 4. Then find the value of game P. P is equal to the value of game B is equal to write first of formula. Value of game V is equal to first type formula. V is equal to write the first formula. Here V is equal to A11 A22 minus A12 A21 upon A11 plus A22 minus A12 plus A21. Denominator is same. A12 is equal, A11 is 6 multiplied by 0 minus minus 3 multiplied by minus 3. Yes, this value upon denominator is same, 12. And 6 multiplied by 0 means 0 minus 3 minus 9 by 12 means minus 3 by 4. Therefore, P is equal to minus 3 by 4. Then last, write the strategy for player A. SA is equal to value. SB is equal to this value. SA is equal to A1, A2. That is equal to 1 by 4, 3 by 4. And SB is equal to B1, B2. That is 1 by 4, 3 by 4. And value of game V is equal to minus 3 by 4. These are the two examples. We see these two examples for mixed strategy. Thank you.